voice, beauty, style, and grace all combine to create the first lady of LaFace. Toni exploded onto the scene in 1993 with her self-titled debut LP. Now, numerous awards later, including an unprecedented 4th Grammy Award nomination, and after 10 million worldwide album sales, Toni is preparing once again to take the world by storm with her second LP.
So you know everything about your lover. Wanna bet?
The second album is something I'm really excited about, although I'm very nervous. But I think that Ellie and Kenny did a really good job on selecting the songs. And I feel pretty proud of some. Talking in His Sleep particularly is a song that that's a testimony, kind of, sort of. Talking in His Sleep, how do I talk about that without getting too explicit?
The affair.
Babyface Kenny, as I call him, Yannick, that's Kenny backwards, he's always great to work with. Our chemistry, I think, is just excellent. And we always have fun, and he doesn't allow me to become lazy when I say, Kenny, I don't think I can eat that note. He forces me to do the best that I can. He's an excellent producer. L.A., he's like the dad, you know. I'm in trouble most of the time. No, but seriously, L.A.'s great. I love L.A. We go through it often, and we have the boxing gloves on, but we still hug and kiss and make up right afterwards. But he's definitely the greatest A&R person in the world. Recording the second album wasn't necessarily different. It was just trying to find the best songs. And for us, for me and Kenny in LA, we come up with a theme. And since my heart was still broken, I'm telling you a little of my personal life, but since my heart was still broken, you know, we decided just to write about my heart, about being mended.